All right, let's take a look at line one. You're going to begin on the 7th fret, 1st string. Personally, I use my pinky there. So that's measure one. Measure two, you're going to do the same thing. And then after that, you're going to go to the 5th fret, and then to the 3rd fret. So that measure goes like this. So the first two measures slowly.